man die! You arrive! Men's asleep!
Why?
Come on, Matthew!
No, I
ain't staying in! Oh my God!
I'm really sorry, I didn't mean to scare you.
There's your angel. Oh, Matthew!
Goodbye! Chats! We've been waiting ages for you. There you are.
Hello, Chris. Hello, Quinn.
Hello, I'm Chris. Have these rascals been bothering you?
Richard. No, not at all.
Richard
Elvis. Who?
Elvis Huntley!
Elvis?
Yeah.
Nice robes, man. Have you decided to join the Bodhisattva's monastery?
No, my clothes got wet.
Maybe you should. A little bit of the Buddha might rub off on you. Ah, the beach is a place where a man can feel he's the only thing in the world that's real. It's the island. The positive negative ions, they meet at the beach.
That's one of the reasons I'm here.
Why is that then?
Well, you've met the chaps, Shanti and Vishtar, the dance angels as I like to call them. Isn't it strange that we so-called normal people look at the so-called afflicted and think, poor things.
And yet, although life is difficult for them, they're far more capable of finding happiness than either you or I. Anyway, I digress. I'm a driver, care worker. I take the angels to beautiful places, and then I can get on with my real work.
Which is what?
I'm a conspirate warrior. I'm a ninja. I work on behalf of her.
It's a tough job.
No! No!
But someone's got to do it. That's one of the reasons I'm here. They've been messing about with the irons again.
Hey,
who knows?
Global manipulators, Freemasons, Bilderbergers, 300 Committee, Ailing Rons. Here, I've just come back from Ben Nevis. Have a batch. Where I placed this crystal.
Have you ever wondered why the weather's so erratic these days? Foot and mouth, where did that come from? Did you know that the Bermuda Triangle is completely out of kilter? They've got a rain machine in Cumbria. This crystal was to counteract its effects and correct the balance. Did you realize they built the motorways on ley lines? Haven't got away with that here yet, but it's just a matter of time. Goon Hilly, Morwenstow, radar stations. Why did they have to build them here? Low-flying aircraft. So many negative things in such a beautiful place. Did you realize people come down here to do themselves in? Well, nice idea. Get a free holiday.
Maybe it's got something to do with going somewhere where you were once happy. Just want to be happy.
Ah, happiness.
Strange humility, that one. I was only talking to my friend Barry Rama. He used to be Marcel Duchamp. We came to the conclusion that it's hard work being a human being, because it's not just being, is it? It's not entirely passive. Good things happen to you, bad things happen to you, but it's how you deal with the bad things that counts.
Yeah, but what if you're surrounded by the bad things and overwhelmed by them so much that you're pushed to the edge?
Well, I wouldn't advocate running away from you. But in a situation like that, I'd say get the fuck out. Why do people try and fit in? Be a nonconformist. Let me hypothesize. This represents the bad, unhappy life. Chap decides to do himself in, and the possibilities. Now, say a chap decides to do himself in, messes up or whatever, he's been given a new chance. A second life. Possibilities are endless. And the blind, the one-eyed man is king.
You know, don't you?
Been reading a lot of Sherlock Holmes recently, and it's hard not to put two and two together, especially when using the great man's methods. But not, I hasten to add, his penchant for nose gambling. Well, I'd best be off.
Where are you going?
I've got some important work to do on behalf of her, infinite stars and infinite space. But I've got to show you something first. Come on. For all its sham and drudgery, it's still a beautiful world. Inform it with your presence. Anyway, I'd best be off now. I've got crystals to place.